Obviously, if the right role came along at the right time, like totally, let's go. But there's right now, I'm in this moment where I'm kind of like, when I can pop off and go do a fun, feel good movie that, I agree with, and then I get to show up and see Steve Burton, and we get to have these very serious scenes, and it's hard for him because of his goofy nature. Like, he's
Yeah,
not used to
so
someone as
stupid.
stoic as me.
Right.
And but I really think I can bring a side out of him.